गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. सी टुडेज टॉपिक इज मिलर इंडिसेस. हियर मिलर एवॉल्वड ए सिस्टम ऑफ प्लेन्स इन ए क्रिस्टल यूजिंग ए सेट ऑफ थ्री नंबर्स. दिस सेट ऑफ थ्री नंबर्स इज नोन एज मिलर इंडिसेस ऑफ द प्लेन. सी दिस इज द फिगर. इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ थ्री प्लेन्स एक्स वाई जेड. Then how to find out Miller indices? For example, first to determine the intercept of the plane along the axis, that is x, y, z, and lattice constant. You can observe from the figure A, B, C. Find the reciprocals of the intercepts. Then take the LCM, then find out the resultant function. See, that is Miller indices. Suppose if a plane intercept P along X, Y along Y Q, along Z R. See, these are the intercepts, right? PA, PA, QB, RC. Then reciprocals of these intercepts, that is one by PA equals one by QA, one by QB equals one by RC. Then take LCM. See, this is general condition. Then take LCM and multiplied by the remaining coordinates, you will get Miller indices. For example, see, consider one example 2a 3b 2c. See, these are the intercepts along x, y, z axis. Then take reciprocals A by 2A, B by 3B, C by 2C. Here A by A cancel, remaining is 1 by 2, 1 by 3, 1 by 2. Then LCM of 2, 3, 2, that is, you can take LCM, we have, finally we get 3, 2, 3 is the Miller indices of the plane. See, for any intercept at infinity, what about infinity? The corresponding coordinate is zero. Suppose if the intercept is negative, finally the corresponding coordinate is also negative, which means, for example, minus 1 by 2. If you multiplied by LCM of minus 1 by 2, you will get negative coordinate, that is negative value. Here the planes with intercepts which are all represented by same Miller indices. See, this is very easy concept. First to write down the coordinates, like 2a, for example 2a, 3b, 2c. This is the plane. Take LC, take reciprocal, first intercept of reciprocal, which means 2a intercept is right a by 2a, b by 3b, c by 2c. Here a cancel, bb cancel, cc cancel, remaining is 1 by 2, 1 by 3, 1 by 2, you will get this function. Then what is the LCM of 2, 3, 2? Take LCM of 2, 3, 2, multiplied by LCM for three functions. Then it gives the Miller indices of plane, that is HKL. Similarly, you can also find out for crystals any plane, like 110, 1 infinity 0, In E planes, same method. We know that for crystals in which cubic, the distance between the successive planes, it is set of planes, and Miller indices HKL, that is spacing is given by DHKL equals H square divided by A square plus K square by B square plus L square divided by C square, that is square root. You know that for cubic crystals, all sides are equal. A equals B equals C. So this is the concept of Miller indices.